वेलकम डियर स्टूडेंट्स, लेट अस लर्न जीके। काइंडली टेक योर टेक्स्ट बुक पेज नंबर 258 एंड 259। पेज नंबर 258 एंड 259। लेसन नंबर 4, द वांडर मशीन। यू मस्ट हैव सीन ए कंप्यूटर। होप ईच ऑफ यू माइट हैव सीन ए कंप्यूटर, इसंट इट? Would you like to learn what it does? Yes. Let's talk to a computer and find out. Hello, I am a computer. Hello, I am a computer. I am not an ordinary machine. Dear students, computer is not an ordinary machine. I can calculate very well. Computer can calculate very well. Through me, you can find out about the whole wide world. Through computer, we can find out about the whole wide world. You can send and receive messages from anyone. We can send and receive messages from anyone. I help you play games. Dear students, many of you may be playing games in computer, isn't it? Some people use me to do their shopping as well. Some are using computer for their shopping purpose also. I have different parts in my body, just as you do. I have different parts in my body, just as you do. Now I will tell you about each of my parts. In the picture you can see the mouse. Okay, this is a mouse, but it doesn't run into holes. This is a mouse, but it doesn't run into holes. Neither do cats chase it. With this mouse, you can give instructions to me, then it will work for you. Through mouse, we give instructions to the computer and it works for us, isn't it? Have you seen a keyboard, an instrument like a piano? Well, you can't play music with my keyboard. What computer says? You can't play music with my keyboard, but it helps you type in information. Keyboard we use for typing purpose, isn't it? Next, this is a CD. You can store pictures, messages and documents in it. In CD, we store pictures, messages and documents. It is easy to carry and use. It is easy to carry and use. This is the CPU. My main parts are inside the CPU. Dear students, remember, the main part of computer is CPU. Okay. Next, this is a monitor. You can see words and pictures on the screens. In monitor, we can see words and pictures on the screen. We computers have a chip called microchip. It is inside us and you can't eat it. Next, this is a printer. You can use it to print whatever you need. We use printer to print whatever we need. Goodbye. You will understand me better when you grow a little bigger. Name the following machine: photocopier machine, fax machine. Number one, it can make copies of written documents and pictures. You can write there photocopier machine in the blank. Okay. Second, it sends a copy of a documents through a telephone line you can write in the blank fax machine. Dear students, for your homework, you go through whole chapter and read it very carefully and understand it well. Okay? Thank you, dear students.